From the glossary. Mutation. Mutation, an unpredictable event that breaks the continuity in any linear sequence at any level within the universe. I love that. Just the beginning. And I'm going to jump right in by saying here that, you know, we need to encourage mutation. So, like, if you're studying the gene keys, and then you need to allow mutations to occur, not just in your physical being, but also intellectually and emotionally, so that you don't get hooked too much onto the form of the teachings or any specific, you got to do it this way, you got to do it that way. You know, like if you read a sentence and you just completely disagree with it, then that's great. Then, you know, I encourage those, you know, challenge it and inside yourself and find out for yourself what's true. Allow mutations. Breaking the continuity in any linear sequence. Encouraging paradoxes. Encouraging things that don't make sense. And encouraging even confusion, creative confusion. In genetic terms, mutations are mistakes made during cell replication. Mutation is the mother of difference, since it creates endless forks in the evolutionary impulse, leading to new and unseen processes. In our everyday lives, mutations also occur all the time. They occur whenever there is a break in the established patterns or rhythms of your life. So if you're contemplating, you know, if you're following the path of contemplation, the art of contemplation, then a mutation can occur anytime you take a pause, anytime you find a pause. You know, so in that sense, mutations are wonderful, and pauses are the environment in which mutations are likely to occur. So important to take your time with things. It is our fear of mutation that fuels the shadow frequency field. For example, when you find yourself moving through a period of mutation, you'll feel a profound uncertainty about yourself and your life. These are phases that everyone goes through, you know, whether they last a day, an hour, a week, a month, a year, you know, a lifetime in some cases. You know, that uncertainty. And yet that uncertainty is the fertile field of evolution, of breakthrough. If you repress or react to this feeling out of fear, you'll disturb the processes of good fortune that always accompany mutation. See, always accompany mutation. So even a crisis, you know, a difficult crisis or a tragedy, you know, there's always, after you've gone through the tunnel and you come out the other side, there's always the possibility of light, of a breakthrough. You know, when someone you love dies, it's terrible. It's absolutely, it wrenches you, it pulls you to pieces. But then out the other side, as you're rebuilding yourself, there's such grace always. There's always grace. And there's even grace in the crisis sometimes, if you really can open to it. So it's a new way of looking at the world and life, this. And it's also a way that, you know, you have to trust the mutations. Trust is inherent. You know, if you fear them, if you react to them, if you become a victim of them, then things start to fall apart, you know, and you lose your way internally and sometimes externally. As you learn to surrender to the natural mutative processes in your life, you'll unlock the powerful creative gifts inside you and place yourself in alignment with the synchronicity of your true destiny. See, the path less traveled has never been the easier path, because it's the path of mutation and it's intense. So as you begin to follow the curve of your awakening and you take those choices, those courageous choices that your inner heart is calling for, then you invoke this process of mutation. And but it's hugely creative, you know, and all our creative potential lies locked in that, in those difficult periods, those periods of challenge and isolation or depression or melancholy or sadness or grumpiness or whatever the feeling is, whether it's mental, it's confusion, whether it's physical, it's just pain. Pain too is a kind of mutation that we have to give into, yield to, surrender to, and learn from it, learn the lesson. What is the grace hiding inside here? And just going deeper and deeper into that pain. So mutation can be a beautiful thing, and it's all about how what level of trust you have in life, in the cosmos, in the cells of your body, in your being. It's all about trust. And trust is something you learn over time or you remember. So whatever your mutation is, your current mutation, your next mutation, open your arms, open your heart, let it in, embrace it, celebrate it. Let it through you, let it change you, let it transform you, let yourself be evolved through it, and you'll come out the other side a better, wiser, fresher, more loving human being.